Welcome to this class. Today we are going to balance this reaction. This is lithium bromide, this is sulfuric acid, this is lithium hydrogen sulfate, and this is hydrobromic acid. However, to balance this reaction, at first we have to draw a table like this. This is reactant side, this is product side. In the left hand side we have here lithium, which is one, then we have bromine, which is one, then we have hydrogen here, which is 2. Then we have here sulfur, which is 1. Then we have here oxygen, which is 4. In the right hand side we have lithium, which is 1. Then we have hydrogen, here 1. Then we have sulfur, 1. Then we have oxygen, which is 4. So let me write here. Then here we have hydrogen, so we need to add here more hydrogen. So basically we are getting 2 hydrogen. Then we have bromine, which is 1. Look, to balance this reaction means we have to balance the number of lithium, bromine, hydrogen, sulfur and oxygen from both sides of this reaction. So here lithium 1 1, bromine 1 1, hydrogen 2 2, sulfur 1 1, oxygen 4 4. So everything is balanced. So you can say that this is the balanced chemical reaction, right? So thank you for viewing this video. Be well.